Okay, it's a line drive to the fence in center field. That's where it's coming in. It's a stand-up double. All right, catching everybody up. We're in the bottom of the fourth, no outs. Score still 0-0. The Wi-Fi hotspot was in the direct sunlight and got too hot. We lost connection. But we're back. Storm Surge has a runner on second with no outs. Hits hit deep and foul. Fouled off, out of play. First base side. I believe Blue said one ball, two strikes. Line back, right back up. Throw's coming home, and he's not in time. Run scores for the Storm Surge. It's hit deep to left field. Left fielder makes the throw, gets it into third base to hold the runner at second. In there for a called strike. And on defense this time, we do have 0-0 Chelsea Jones in left field. Swing and a miss for strike two. Outside for a ball. Check swing. Batter falls down, but the out is made with runner advancing to third with two outs. Time has expired. We will finish the inning. We are in the top of the fifth. Time is called again. In there for a called strike. Swing and a miss for strike two.
Hey, battle now, battle. You got it.
Ooh. Looked like outside corner, but Blue says it's outside. Ball. One ball, two strikes.
Find a hole now.
No, we're
done. Oh, about the ball hitting.
Time has been called by the batter. Fouls it down the right field side. Out of play. In there for a called strike. Moving to the bottom of the fifth. Vipers need to get a run on the board to tie it. Two runs will win the game.
Small ball, and get bases loaded, one out.
I take my left, take my second.
All right, here we go. Leading off, number 27, Maddie McAllister. First pitch is in there for a called strike. Swing and a miss.
Stepping at the pitcher. Step at the pitcher. Card the ball. Two-seven. Come on, two-strike.
High and outside for a ball. Outside for another ball. Two balls, two strikes. Low for a ball, full count, three balls, two strikes. In there for a called strike three and a one out. Low for ball one. Inside for ball two. Catches the inside corner of the plate. Two balls, one strike. Inside for ball three. Three balls, one strike.
3-1-5.
She hits it deep to left field, over her head and hit up against the fence. She will be standing up into second base for a double. Runner on second with one out. Stepping into the batter's box, number 00, Chelsea Jones.
I got you, blue.
I don't know if I got the information in on the previous batter, but it was number 9, Savannah Morgan. Foul tip into the backstop on the first pitch. High for a ball. One ball, one strike. Hits it down to third. She fumbles the ball. We now have runners on first and second with one out. Stepping up to the plate is number 11, Dana Bland. Low and inside for ball one. She smacks it into left field, foul territory. Falls out of play. Pops it up out of play. Inside for a ball. I believe that takes us to a full count. Or excuse me, two balls, two strikes. Smacks it right to the third baseman. Catches it off base on number one for the double play to end the game. Final score, Storm Surge 1, Viper 0.